Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages. Welcome to this edition of the RV Bandwagon. And as you can see, I have a heat gun, and I also have this roll of hefty plastic trash bags. I have some taped up trash bag up here already, as I thought I was going to need to tape it in place. However, I found that I can just simply tuck the trash bag up underneath the lip, and it kind of holds in order for me to heat shrink it into place. Remember, this heat shrink option is a great option if you want to insulate pipes. You can also put insulation around your pipes and then use this plastic method to heat shrink the insulation into and around your pipes on your RV. The heat gun I'm using here, I believe, is a Ryobi. You can get these heat guns at Harbor Freight pretty much anywhere. They do come in handy for lots of projects, for bending pipe in your RV and other types of little endeavors you might come across as you're doing repairs. As you can see, the process does work out rather well, and you end up with a nice tight product here that is going to definitely keep the rain out and make it much more waterproof and weather resistant if it should rain tomorrow. So you guys, I hope you enjoyed this version of the RV Bandwagon. And at this point, I'd like to give a shout out to the West Coast Roller and tell them thank you for helping me on those last few videos I shot out at the Cascade trailer sales. That was fun. It was awesome. I hope we can do it again soon. You guys stay tuned. More coming right here from the RV Bandwagon.